Hi, dear Alison. A love song all the way for Georgie Square in Glasgow. It's called That Georgie Square Feeling. And if you're old enough to remember the night buses in Glasgow, then you'll recognise the story behind this song. That Georgie Square Feeling. I remember the time I would hop on a bus, pay the driver my fare, meet you in Georgie Square. We would go for a drink, sometimes something to eat. We would spend the night talking when we wished we'd been snogging. Then we'd run out of time, you'd have to catch the last bus, so back to the square. And like an answered prayer, you'd give me a squeeze. Then you'd climb up those stairs, sit down at the back, and I would have to watch you leaving. God, I hated you leaving. I couldn't bear you leaving. That Georgie Square feeling really hurts for life. Soon I made you a wife and you made me a man. Then we started a life like a fairground ride. I would take us right down, but you would bring us back up. Sometimes we'd be shouting when we should have been snogging. Then the babies arrived and everything changed. I had to grow up, you had to share yourself around, but you give me a squeeze. Then you climb up those stairs, fall fast asleep, and I was glad you weren't leaving. God, I hated you leaving. I couldn't bear you leaving. That Georgie Square feeling really hurts for life. On a bit now, and I still love you the same. I'll make you your tea, I'll iron my shirts the wrong way, share a bottle of wine, watch some awful TV. We could spend the night talking, but we'd rather be snogging. Then the kids will turn up with their husbands and wives, their wains going mad, the wee dugs just as bad. But you'll give me a squeeze, then you'll climb up those stairs, and I'll shed a wee tear when I think about you leaving. God, I hated you leaving. I couldn't bear you leaving. That Georgie Square feeling really hurts for life. Leaving. God, I hated you leaving. I couldn't bear you leaving. That Georgie Square feeling really hurts for life. Georgie Square feeling, love in the middle of Glasgow. Have a good one, maybe see you tomorrow. Cheers, guys.